So hello friends, and in this video we are going to see the B construct the string problem. So first of all I will explain what the problem says, and after that we will move on to the solution. So we will be having n, a and b. N is the length of the string which we need to make. A is the length of the substring which we will be having for every substring, and B is the number of distinct elements in that substring. For example, if the case is 7, 5, 3, so we have to make a string which follows these above condition. So in this example we have TLEELTE. So as you can see, its first of all its length is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and the substring of length 5 has exactly 3 distinct elements, which are T, L and E. Same goes for this, you can see T, L and E. Same goes for this, it has T, L and E. So what's the basic approach of this? How we will think it for the first time? So as you can see that for this length, 5 length, suppose for length 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we can have at max 3 elements. Suppose I take A, B and C. First of all, I will have exactly 3 elements. And in this substring, we need exactly 3 elements. So it should be repeated. So it should be repeated, means A and B. Now with the help of this 3, I made a string of length 5, which is this. With the help of this 3, I made a string of length 5. And now with the help of the string of length 5, I will make a string of length 7. Now how? So if I want to make a string, see, I have a string of length 3, which was A, B and C. I made a string of length 5 by A, B, C, A, B. Now I will make a string of length 7 by A, B, C, A, B, A, B. Now for example, for the next case, if we have 6, 1 and 1. For the length 1, I make a string A. With this, I make a string 1 of length 1, A. And by this, I made a string of length 6, which is A, 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 and A. Now, let's take another example, which is 6, 6 and 1. By 1, I had the string A. By this, I made a string of length 6, which is A, 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 and A. By this, I made a string of 6, which is A, 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 and A. Now, take another example, 5. 2 and 2. By 2, I make a string AB. By this 2, I made a string AB. And by this, I made a string of length 5, which is ABABA. So it is for sure that in it, we will satisfy the condition which we have stated, because we have made it so that it will not repeat in that interval. So now I will explain you the code. You can see the code. So the code is here. So first of all, in the code, as the code says, we will have n, a and b. Then for the string n, a and b, I run a loop. Like for as I showed you, I first of all made an array arr which will help us to make an array b, sorry, which will help me to make an array A. out of B. So I made an array, see, you can see, I made an array with the help of A elements, because I want to make an array ARR with these A elements. So I made an array with these A elements, and as you can see, like for making it as small a, small b, I use the loop this. So it is for the b. With these b elements, I helped to make an array of these a elements, and after those, I used these a elements to make an array for n elements. As you can see here, for n, I run a loop until a is finished, and if the a is finished, I run the loop of a again until the whole n is finished. As you can see, while n is bigger than 0, I run a loop. So first of all, with the help of b, I made an array a, and with the help of n, with the help of a, I made an array n, and after that I printed these array elements, and so got the answer. So thank you very much for watching it, and stay tuned for problem C and D and E. Hopefully they are coming soon. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's